2, because I accidentally pressed the stop button, and my last one, step 3. Step 4. Step 5. Step 6. Just leave it on the lawn to dry. And that is how I personally clean my miniature wheelie bins. Please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Support is always appreciated. Hoping to get 150 subs soon, so if you could help me to that, that would be amazing. But for now, goodbye.